If you have a gas furnace or heater and it's not turning on, there's something that you can try that may help you. See, these, what they do is they make three intents on turning on, and then they will protect themselves. The circuit board will protect itself for about 24 hours. If the igniter doesn't kick on, the valve doesn't open for some reason, the flame sensor's dirty and it didn't detect the flame, or the limit switch is tripped still and it hasn't kicked back, it'll make three intents and it'll shut off for about 24 hours. What you can do is you can remove the disconnect, which is the fuses up next to the unit, for about 20 or 30 seconds and put it back on, and that'll reset the circuit board. And then it'll make the three intents again. The other thing is, if you don't have access to your disconnect, what you can do is shut the breakers off for the AC unit. It's always going to be a double. It's usually the marked AC unit. And, you know, turn it off for 20 or 30 seconds and turn it back on. And that should reset your circuit board. And that may get it to start.